Hey, you and the...
My, a yellow prinny? That's rare. Did I even acquire a yellow one?
That's odd. That yellow prinny looks pale.
I'm not pale. I have my usual healthy yellow complexion, Plip.
Plip? Well, that's pretty suspicious. Is this the intruder?
Intruder? Not me! I've been framed, Plip! Do you even have any proof?
Hey, stop trying to act all innocent, dude! You can fool everything under the sun, but you can't fool our noses, dude! This pleasant and stimulating smell! If I'm not mistaken, it's sardine curry! You're the criminal, dude!
Crap! I was foiled by the smell of curry, Plip!
Wait! Dude! Killia made that just for us! Give us our sardine curry back, dude!
The Prinnies are outraged out of their minds. That curry must be quite delicious.
I agree. Prinnies usually don't do any work at all. If they're this desperate, it must be good.
Hey, don't you all feel like eating curry now, too?
Curry? How nostalgic. That sure takes me back.
Hey, Killia. Can you help me with the cooking?
That smile will never come back. Who was it that took that smile away? Carry out your revenge. Destroy everything. Isn't that why you crawled back from the brink of death? Who cares about a world in which she no longer exists? Just destroy everything! Unleash me! Now!
Shut up!
Lise, please help me stay sane until I get my revenge.
Where would you like to go, dude? Just now, a suspicious yellow prinny used the dimension gate to go to Demunch Room, dude.
Damn, it's quick at escaping. Wait, why didn't you capture it?
That's not part of my job description, dude!
He doesn't want to get involved in a complicated matter. It's understandable.
Now is no time for admiration. Let's hurry up and follow it. I have to be the one who takes the first bite of Sir Killia's homemade curry.
Oh, Red Magnus can't allow that! The Supreme One is taking the first bite!
No. I can't allow anything to happen to you guys. I shall take the first bite to make sure it isn't poisoned.
Hey, you guys. Don't we have something more pressing to do than chase curry?
No! That curry is our top priority!
That is correct. Not even the most malicious heart can resist once they have the inkling of wanting to eat curry.
But if you really want to eat it that badly, why don't we ask Killia to make some more?
Actually, I used up all the rice. My bad.
What? Are you telling me that you used all the rice I had stored up?
Julia, just how hungry do you get? Even Red Magnus is super surprised.
This situation has just gotten critical. Knowing he can't make any more just made me want to eat it even more.
I want curry, 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 I want curry!
Is this my fault for making curry?
slinking cat. No use slinking, Prinny.
Well, technically, the Prinnies found her.
Please be quiet. The deeds of my Prinnies count as my deeds. There's no need to examine the fine details.
Don't even try to resist, dude. As long as you carry the scent of the sardine curry, you'll never throw us off your trail. Now, give us back our sardine curry, dude.
No, I can't give you this curry, Plip. If it comes down to it, you're going to have to take it by force, Plip.
You are a fool to anger the highly disciplined family of blue Prinnies, dude! Do you really think a Prinny who doesn't even know the first rule, including the word dude in every line you say, can take us on, dude? 2 seconds! That's all the time I need to defeat you! Everyone, charge! Dude!
They were talking a really big game, but they were wiped out in an instant.
Well, they are Prinnies after all. You can't blame them.
That yellow Prinny just used a super cool move! All right, Red Magnus will be her next opponent!
Hey, hold on a second. Securing the curry is our top priority.
Right. I don't care if anything happens to you or anyone else. But please be careful with the curry.
Jeez. We don't have time to waste on this.
Let's have fun!
Here I go!
Don't get super reckless!
Leave it to me!
This is good.
I'll do my best.
Hmm.
Over there.
Ninja Rabbit Technique! Body switcheroo! Flip. For my master's sake, I can't be defeated here, Flip!
Hold on! Give Red Magnus back his curry!
Let's get one thing straight. It's my curry.
Stop, you guys. Why don't you just give up on the curry already?
That won't be tolerated. The ingredients used in the stolen curry, the sardines, curry powder, rice, whatnot, all belong to me. Which means that curry is mine.
You are being ridiculously stingy. Aren't you the Overlord of Gorgeous? It's only curry.
No, it is precisely because I am the Overlord of Gorgeous that I am very particular about money.
And that's why you can't give up on the curry? Is that what you're telling me?
I'm glad you finally understand.
I don't understand. I'm just speechless.
By the way, you will repay me the cost of the food you ate with your body, Sir Kilia.
Let's fix you up. Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Seraphina, may I ask you something?
Fine. Fine, what is it?
You are the Overlord of Gorgias, correct?
Yes, indeed. Why do you keep asking me? Is something bothering you?
Gorgias is the richest netherworld in the entire universe. You have countless riches. Why are you so stingy?
It's very rude to call a lady stingy. Could you please call me an economist?
You're missing the point. What I'm asking is if it's even necessary to economize.
The Lost are invading here, too.
I didn't expect this, but at least it gives us a reason to fight in the Munchroom.
Yeah, I didn't want any part of the fight over the curry.
Finally! All right, let's have some fun! Hey, you Lost jabronis! Red Magnus, the Scorching Storm Overlord, who makes crybabies piss their pants, will...
To me. You're tall.
Fun.
This situation is too hot! Here I go! I will destroy evil!
Talk.
This is my justice!
Justice!
Please, spare us. He was scared of Lord Void Dark. We had no choice but to join the Lost. We didn't want to fight, but if we resisted, we would have been killed. We're victims of Void Dark, too.
Oh, my. Lying is a sin. Were you not using the name of Void Dark to profit off of others and suck their sweet, sweet nectar?
Nope, you're out. You guys need to be punished.
What kind of sentencing is this?
Well, of course. They're being sentenced to a tower throw. All right, let's super go! That takes care of them. You're cool with that, right?
Yes. As word of the Rebel Army spreads across the universe, other Netherworlds may join us. Please do that more often.
Nice! And Red Ma- Huh. Does anyone know-
I thought she was just with us. Maybe-
2 billion, how? Did Father sink more money into that thing?
Yep. Ever since you left, he's been pouring money into it like he's got it on tap, dude! Is it okay to let him continue? You might want to return soon, dude!
Do you really think a mere 2 billion hell will have any effect on the economy of one of the richest? There is nothing to worry about.
Let's fix you up.
Awesome!
Where would you like to go, dude?
Now spill it! Where is your master?
I won't talk, Blip! I must protect my master!
You're so stubborn!
Huh?
What are you holding so preciously?
This curry belongs to my master!
Shut up!
Treat my curry like that. This is unforgivable.
Oh, beloved curry, please rest in peace. Very well, everyone. We must show them the horrors that manifest from grudges that involve food.
Somehow, it turned back into a battle over the curry. Is this really okay?
I have no limits.
this is curry! He really wanted to eat it! Damn it! Those lost jabronis will super, never be forgiven!
Thank you! You saved me, Plip!
I don't need your gratitude. Just give me back my curry. Otherwise, I'll have to ask for compensation.
I'm really sorry for stealing the curry. I'll pay you back later, Plip. So please help my master, Plip. If we don't hurry, my master will be in danger, Plip. I need curry! I need curry! Or else my master will...
Calm down. Are you and your master being chased by the Lost?
Yes, Plip! The Lost are trying to take out my master!
What does that have to do with curry? It seems completely irrelevant.
We don't have much time, Plip! If we don't feed my master curry soon, we're all going to regret it!
This master of yours must really love curry!
All right. Let's go meet this master. I need to get compensation for my curry.
Yes. Now that the curry has been lost, there is only one thing left to do. Get revenge on the Lost.
Should I be doing this?
Killia.
Oh. You're right, Lise. I can't ignore the people who are suffering because of Void Dark.
Let's fix you up.
There!
Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let's end this quick!
Leave it to me!
Ha!
Good. Let's do this. Leave it to me.
Ready?
Guys, let's super go!
Ready?
Huh!
Super crazy thing is your master? It's really energetic. It's shooting lasers out of its mouth.
It doesn't seem like it needs any help. It's shooting lasers out of its mouth.
No! You've got it all wrong, Flip! My master is a very cute and calm girl! But a demon general cast a spell on her, so now if she runs out of curry, she turns into a beast like that, Flip! We were too busy running away from the loss. She didn't have a chance to eat any curry, Flip. She was able to handle it until now, but she exceeded her limits, Flip.
A demon general spell.
Anyway, a spell that turns her into a beast, but only when she runs out of curry. That is one weird spell.
Killia. It looks like it would be best if we didn't get involved this time. I feel bad, but this is none of our business. Our objective is to defeat Void Dark. I don't think we should risk our lives over this. What's wrong, Killia? You're not thinking of saving her even though you may get hurt, are you? Killia, are you a hero of justice? The answer is no. You're a demon. As a demon, you should abandon things for the sake of your own cause. What are you doing? You're going to help someone even though you're a demon. You're not thinking straight.
Do you really not get it?
No, not at all.
I used to not get it either, until my family taught me. I don't want to see anyone suffering from Void Dark.
Sir Kilia. That time when Sir Kilia saved me from the Lost? In that situation, most people would have abandoned me. But Sir Kilia saved me all by himself. I have been. No, I still think only about exploiting you, but Sir Kilia has a strong hatred for Void Dark, yet he still tried to save someone else. Sir Kilia, you carry the darkness known as hatred within you. So how can you act so dignified?
Hey, Sarah! Your imagination is starting to spill out all over the place!
What? Hey! Never mind that! It was...
This is no time for an innocent girl to use her imagination! Look! The Lost's reinforcements have super arrived!
Thank you. Hey! I...
Sick! Let's go!
We were finally able to drive off the Lost.
Hey, monkey over there! How many times have I told you to watch out? Why did you attack her?
You're the one who kept saying you missed while you were
Shut up! Master of...
Are you super serious? It was a little kid.
The spell lifted on its own.
There was another victim. I thought I'd never have to see this. Killia was devastated by how powerless he was and not being able to save the lot. The rebel army, after losing its main pillar, after that, there was no...
Let's fix you up.
Thank you.